And you have a couple of items that we handed you when you came in. One, the pack of Skittles. Now, this is not just a snack on you guys. The Skittles are here because a young man lost his life because of Skittles, because of a hoodie, and some drinks, non-alcoholic drinks. You also have a copy of the Florida statute. It's called Stand Your Ground. I want you to take this statute home, read it, and find out if your state has a statute like this. Because if it does, call your elected officials in the legislature and make your voices heard. Because this is the statute that killed Trayvon.